Good morning and welcome to the BBC's Breakfast News. The headlines this morning: cosmonauts on the damaged space station Mir are struggling to keep their mission on course. At least 100 people had to leave their flats after a gas blast wrecked a London tower block. The auction of Princess Diana's dresses in New York has raised more than £2 million for charity.
The team's efforts so far have been directed towards restoring the station's power supplies. The other headlines...
That's all. It's Thursday lunchtime from the 1 o'clock news. Good afternoon.
A massive boost for British beef as the burger chain McDonald's lifts its ban.
Newsnight is on BBC Two at 10:30, but that's all from the 9 o'clock news. Good night.